My name is James Cleary, and I take care of patients with gastrointestinal malignancies. Clinically, the Farber has many different disease groups. And so when you see an oncologist at the Farber, that oncologist is going to be an expert in your cancer. There's been a lot of effort in trying to make sure our clinical care is as cutting edge as possible, but also making huge efforts to make sure that we take care of the person as a whole. So in gastrointestinal malignancies, oftentimes we need a range of specialists to achieve the best clinical outcome. For example, in colon cancer, pancreatic cancer, cholangiocarcinoma, and esophageal cancer, what we try to do is we use chemotherapy and at times radiation to try to shrink the cancer and eliminate any scattered cancer cells. But then we need our surgical colleagues to go in and remove it, really to give us the best chance of cure. And having that team work together and work together closely is critical to getting good oncological outcomes. At the Farber, there's really an open door policy where I'm able to go into a scientist's lab, talk to them about the ideas they're excited about, and try to find some common ground so I can take this cutting edge idea that a scientist is working on and trying to bring it into the clinic. In recent years, we have started to get better and better tools. With the advent of immunotherapy, we're starting to see people live longer and longer. We're starting to see those extraordinary stories more and more commonly, and that's what we're working towards.